Hello friends, welcome to another video on Essential Life Skills with me, Richa. Well, today we are going to talk about a very interesting topic, and that is known as how to master your mind and achieve any goal you want. Well friends, there are some things which I am really proud of to have achieved in my life, and there are some things which I have failed to achieve. For all the good things, or rather achievement of my goals, I give the credit to one and only one thing, and that is my mind. Well, we all have heard of this saying at some point or other in our life, or we might have even heard about it. Mind is a faithful servant. Well, it is like a software machine. You feed in the data and you get the data that you feed in. Well, if you want positive outcomes in your life, you need to think positive thoughts. If you want negative things to come out in your life, you have to think of negative thoughts. Well, all of us definitely want to think positive so that we get positive outcomes in our life. Well, our mind is like a faithful servant, and it just follows the orders given to it. It does not differentiate between good or bad. It does not know how to differentiate between positive or negative. It only simply follows the order given to it. Well friends, I'd like to also make you understand over here that mind is very fickle by nature. It has hundreds and thousands and millions of thoughts running into our mind. And it is important to really work on that chatter which is happening in our mind, because our mind keeps chattering with our permission or without our permission. Today in this particular video on essential life skills, I'm going to teach you 8 tricks, or rather 8 rules, in order to master your mind to achieve any goal you want in your life. Keep watching. Friends, rule number 1 in order to master your mind is determine what you want to achieve. Well, our mind can get confused if it does not know which direction to follow. You need to know where you're headed in your life. You need to know what you want to achieve in your life. If you do not have any idea about that, our mind will also have no idea on what to follow and what not to follow. So the first and the foremost thing is, write down what you want to achieve and put it in a place where you can see it daily. Rather, I would say, put it in your bedroom wall or at your work desk. It is very important to have it in front of you all the time, because mind needs to always see what you want in your life to achieve. So that's rule number 1, determine what you want to achieve. Friends, the second rule in order to master your mind is, you need to determine whether you want that thing badly enough. Well, in our daily life, we all try to strive to achieve something in our life, and the road to success is not easy. There will be a lot of obstacles on the way, and you need to conquer those obstacles. You might want to give in to these obstacles and weaknesses which come on your way. But fear not, if you want your goal, or if you want to achieve what you want to achieve really, really badly enough, you will stick on no matter what. So that's the second rule in order to really master your mind to achieve any goal. You need to want to have that goal badly enough. Rule number 3 is, you need to have a reward. Well, everyone loves incentives. Everyone loves recognition and rewards. So what happens when you achieve your goals, achieve whatever you want to achieve? There has to be an incentive behind it, and we get motivated when there is an incentive. So once you achieve whatever you want to achieve, what will you get? Whether it's a promotion at work, or a hike in the salary, or it could be travel around the world, or even to make your parents very, very proud of you. Well, whatever may be the incentive, it's important to have that in front of you whenever you're striving to achieve your goals. Well, mind is, again, as I said earlier, a faithful servant, and when it sees a reward in front of it, it's likely to really match up to your level and help you achieve your goal. So that's rule number 3. Well friends, rule number 4 in order to really master your mind is, you need to visualize yourself achieving your goal and enjoying the reward that you have set out to achieve. Well, even Olympians, when they fight in an Olympic sport, it could be athletes or anybody for that matter, when they set out for an Olympic, they visualize themselves achieving the gold medal, standing on that stage, achieving the medal that they have really worked hard for, the euphoria, the happiness that they achieve when they receive that medal that they really worked hard for, that's something that I would really want you to do. So start visualizing yourself, achieving whatever you want to achieve, have it in your mind, think about it day and night, and really feel the emotion of achieving your goal. As I said earlier, mind can be tricked into believing something, and that is the most important thing. So start visualizing yourself achieving the reward that you have set out to achieve. Well, friends, rule number 5 in order to master your mind is write a to-do list and tick off items one by one. Friends, there is no greater feeling or no best feeling in life than the feeling when you really tick off one by one things that you have set out to achieve and you see it actually getting fulfilled. So you need to prioritize over here. You need to know what is urgent, what is important, and write down the first, second, third, likewise, the things that are important for you to achieve. And the moment you start achieving each one in your to-do list, you just keep crossing that one by one. Our mind feels a sense of satisfaction when you really cut things, or rather tick off things that have happened and things which are remaining. So that's the second, or rather the fifth rule in order to master your mind and achieve your goal. The next tip, or rather the rule in order to achieve what you want to achieve by mastering your mind, is by being persistent and consistent. We all love to give up when the going gets tough, don't we? Well, it is when the going gets tough that you need to stick on to your goals, stick on to your dreams, stick on just so that you can achieve whatever you want to achieve. Our mind can be persistent if we let it be persistent. I'm going to share a small example with you over here. I started running, or rather jogging, at the very, very early stage or age in my life when I was only 10 years old. And I tricked my mind into going one extra kilometer every day. And today I can proudly say I can run at least 40 kilometers without stopping. I have trained my mind to think and rather be consistent and persistent. I did not give up, and I did not let my mind give up on me, because I was very persistent and consistent about what I wanted to achieve. So that's rule number 6. In order to master your mind, be persistent and consistent with your thoughts. Well, friends, the 7th rule in order to master your mind is give it all you have got. Work very, very hard to achieve, or rather to get what you want in your life. I know it's not easy, because throughout our day we are filled with so many stresses, we are filled with so many distractions. Our mobile phones, internet, social media, friends, family, everyone is there to distract us. But if you really want to achieve, you need to set your mind, focus on what you want to get really in your life, and just let go of all the distractions. You need to discipline your mind into not getting distracted by little things in your day-to-day life. So that's the 7th rule in order to master your mind. Be very focused and give it all that you have got. Work hard and also work smart. My last rule in order to master your mind is learn from the experts and the experienced. Well, friends, whatever you want to achieve in your life, you need to know who are the people who have really done well in that particular field or thing, and try and find them, try and have a cup of coffee with them, try and understand what really made them do things that they have done in their life. When you have a mentor or a coach who will help you achieve something, it's always nice, because the mind feels a little relaxed in knowing somebody who has done something that you want to achieve in your life. So that's the rule number 8, or the last rule. In order to master your mind, you need to learn from the experts and the experienced people. Well, friends, today we have spoken about 8 tips or 8 rules which will really help you to master your mind and also achieve whatever you want to achieve. I really do hope that you have enjoyed listening to this video and you start following all these 8 tips and tricks. Trust me, friends, you will do wonders in your life and you will achieve whatever you have set out to achieve once you know how to master your mind. Keep watching for more videos coming up. Thank you very much for watching us.